Best defender you've ever faced?
Chiellini was tough. I lost two times against him when I was at Monaco. Quarterfinals of the Champions League and after two seasons semi-final. Then I would have to say as well, when I was in France, that the partnership of Marquinhos and Thiago Silva was, wow, they were really good together.